Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. I've got a nice rail, just like Aratox. You want to take a look?
Are you serious? Yes! Yes! I'd love that! Okay.
Obvious design flaw.
So if I replace these... Yeah, that should... Right. So, believe it or not, she's operating at, let's be generous, half her potential.
What's with the she's?
Oh, Pop says all weapons are girls. I don't think he realizes it's a compliment. Well, listen, if we had a Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, her gears would be well and truly greased. And I know where to find one, if you want to go hunting with me.
Remind me what we need to fix up this thing?
That Thunderjaw's mandibles will do it.
So, a Thunderjaw hunt. They seem pretty rare up here.
Not that I'm complaining.
That's why we should get out of the cut for a while. Hunt one in the valley meet. I'll wait for you out there. Easier for me to work with parts before the metal goes cold.
Is Berggren going to be okay with this?
If we can handle a Thunderjaw, we can handle Pop.
The Oseram. With their ridiculous ideas about women, how many great warriors have they ignored?
Sure feels good to be out of knee-deep snow. So, we've got a Thunderjaw. I'm ready to do this. On your lead.
Thank you.
going down fast. Okay, they're heading back.
I should switch weapons.
Forget about traveling light. There. Varja should be able to fix up the ice rail. Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Never thought I'd be glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Once they stop trying to kill you, that is. Trust me, Aloy. You won't recognize this ice rail when I'm through. There. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
Thanks, Varja. These three weapons are fine work.
Are you kidding? I can't remember when I had this much fun. I should be thanking you.
I'm the one walking away with the weapons, aren't I?
Seems wrong to charge you for giving me an opportunity to do what I love doing. Don't tell Pop I said that. Here, whenever I tinker with weapons, I go through fistfuls of this stuff. Maybe you'll get some use out of it.